Continuing coverage now on the mother and her two-year-old daughter who were stabbed, they say, by the child's father.
Tonight, the seven-year-old girl who made the call that saved her mother and sister's lives is being honored. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez sat down with them for a special Thanksgiving dinner.
On the surface, they look like any other mother and daughter celebrating Thanksgiving dinner. But look closer, and you can see just how thankful this family is.
I shouldn't even be here. Gabby shouldn't be here. I mean, look at my cut. You can see just from how deep it was, and somehow we survived.
Blanche Johnson and her two-year-old daughter, Gabriella, were both stabbed in the neck. Police say it was at the hands of the baby's father, Chi Livingston. Today, Johnson credits her life and the life of her baby girl to her other daughter, seven-year-old Ariel.
I tell my daughter every day, you saved me and Gabby.
Ariel ran to a neighbor's and called 911.
Our thoughts and prayers are with you.
Wednesday, the city honored the brave girl with a teddy bear and a special dinner.
You never expect something like this to happen. But there's all these blessings that are happening to us.
Ariel was a little shy and very overwhelmed.
It makes me happy inside.
Okay. Johnson is finding a way to move forward for her girls. She's spending every day at the hospital where her two-year-old still recovers and is looking for a new place to live. And live, they will.
Come, baby, you're a hero.
Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Both mother and baby are expected to make full recoveries from their wounds, but Ariel wasn't the only one credited with saving their lives.
You're good, sir. This might be it.
The officers who were first on the scene the day of the stabbing and the dispatchers who took the phone call and talked Ariel through that scary night received Mayor's Heroes Awards today.
You know, I feel overwhelmed because, like I said, I don't feel like I am the hero I feel like she is.
The city says this incident struck a chord with all of the men and women who wear